A safe working environment is a key factor in competitiveness, and it can help meet the EU's targets for smart, sustainable and inclusive growth. It plays a key role in ensuring a sustainable long working life for healthy and skilled workers. This is crucial if we want to address the problems of an aging workforce in terms of competitiveness and financial sustainability of our social security systems. Given the current economic and financial crisis, Europe must continue to invest in the quality of work while ensuring that regulatory costs are proportionate to the benefit of adequate protection from health and safety risks, in particular for micro enterprises and SMEs. The European Commission is and will remain strongly committed to improving working conditions. Improving working conditions is good for workers, for companies, for social welfare systems, and for society as a whole. That's why all stakeholders need to be actively involved. I thank you very much for your attention.